you did it! Did we do it? Logan, I was so bummed. I was hoping you'd hang out. I hope you'd hang out. You seem like you were in a mood. Well, we hit the 2K. Thanks, Azzy. Wow! I'm pumped. We might need a celebratory drink. Sorry, I was waiting until the heater finished and got some stuff going, and I didn't even see yet. Oh boy! Let's go! Alright, let's go everybody! Hi, hello! Stegosaurus here! Thank you! Why is my phone beeping with my laptop so far back? What's going on? Sorry. Ill prepared. Geo! Welcome! I guess it's a 2000 sub party, I guess. Thank you. Sorry. I'm just trying to do stuff. And trying to get ready. Still need to do like the advertising. Woo! 2,000 subscribers. Insane. Thank you all. Truly. Thank you. Oh, we got a follower. What's going on? Counter Spike Mike? I feel like that popped up already. Well, thanks, Azzy. I don't know about that, but I try. Ooh, saucy. We'll get there. Hold on. Let me promote the stream here. I know it doesn't matter, because if you're not subscribed to me, then you won't get it. It's 12:30 there. You don't work tomorrow, Geo. You should, I'm surprised you're not out at the club, clubbing it up. I was trying to get the supports off this Dondora Goku. That's what I was doing. Didn't get them all, but, you know, it's whatever. Ooh, I have a little bit of headache. It's okay. Story. I'm stoked now. You all have me pumped. We're pumped. I don't know. 2K sub stream party? Come hang out? I don't know. We're not really going to do anything different, but, you know, I don't know. Maybe we'll hang out. Sorry, we just got home from that party, and I got all the kids in, all the presents in, and got them all situated, and yeah. I guess we're still a little early. We're still rocking it. Now we just need them watch hours, and we are good. Johnson, what's going on? I will read all the Discord messages here in a little bit. I'm sorry. It's been an afternoon. Going live stream. I need to figure out how to get the Discord notification automatically set up. Keep trying to remind myself to do it. What's going on, everybody? Okay, so what are we gonna do this afternoon? We need to get some paint on flash green. I think I settled on the meadow green. I think that's what we're gonna go for. We're gonna get the silver on Johnson's Western Strike White. That's the big plan. And spot putty, I think. Spot putty some of the stuff here. I don't know. I think that's reasonable. We might get ambitious and try to wet sand something. But yeah, you know, we'll see. Everything good? Everything sound good? We good? Oh boy, my beer's foaming. Sorry. Said I wasn't quite ready. Just got this off the print bed though. This monster, look at this. This is sick. So this comes with replaceable front parts, so you can have Dondora Goku or Dondora Torrible. I think it's Dondora Torrible. Is that what it is, or just Dondorable? I don't know. It's not though. Like, it seems like it, but like my head barely fits. Like, there's a hole, and like this, I'm touching my head, and here's my chin, like. There's like a finger space here. I think you can make them like replace them, but you know you can't because you got to paint the visor. So I'm gonna print two of these and another one is for a customer. I don't remember which one he wanted. If McFly pops it, we'll find out. But this is cool. I gotta get all the supports off. It's got a lot of supports on the horns. That's what it's trying to do. Just home in time, nice! Excited about this. We have this, so we'll do these two. And I have Dombro's blue too. And then maybe we'll get the other ones commissioned. I do have commissioned with 3DC, we have gold mode for Dombro. There's also, I saw Zero to Hero put out a model for it. It's really... Hey, Counter Spike, hey! How are you? Welcome! See you first time, thanks for the follow. How are you? Okay. Let me get It Takes Two to Toku here. Kick you with some tunes. What if they make me my own special Yule log? Nice, good, I'm glad. Can't wait. We got a lot to do. This is like a hot mess for some reason. Not sure. I went too thick with the primer. Squid Wolfie, hi, hello, welcome to it's the 2K subs party. We hit 2K subs on YouTube. Apparently, like, in, like, the last hour, I didn't know. Yeah, I need to figure that out. 7-hit time. Bye, Logan, you square. Rather go Christmas shopping with your family, I'm sure, than hang out. I get it. Thank you. So, what are we doing? We're going to do some spot putty and a little bit of painting. What was spot putt? So we'll get the masking off of Western Strike White here first. Get that mask and start painting. That way for the moment. Have fun though, Logan. Have fun. Okay. Oh, I'm just kind of cutting. We don't have to remask all this. Well, I guess we're gonna have to. So I guess it doesn't matter. We'll just take it off and see how bad it looks. How about that? I don't have to cover up all the gold anyway. How's everyone's Saturday going? Like I said, we just got back from a Christmas party. A little bit overspray, it's not a big deal. A little wet sand. A family Christmas party, not like a... Oh no, that's not good. That's not good. Chipped a little bit, not a big deal. We can fix it. We can fix it. A little spot putty on there. Let's get the silver on it first. And we'll fix it up. Oh, that's terrible. I've none but bad things with Joy-Con. It's a shame they break so much. Me and my wife fixed ours like 3 times and they still eventually just get either drifting or stop working. I'm the right one, that's it. That is strange. Usually it's like both. That's a little bit of a bummer. We can fix that. That's not a huge deal. It's like a 2-second fix. We'll just have to paint some more white on it, though. Not a huge deal. It happens. Well, we'll have to fill it and then paint some white on it. Kitchen, what's up? So far though, the gold's looking good. It's looking good. Better than the old YouTube ones. you can do a lot more with Twitch. I think you can kind of do this stuff on YouTube, but it's just... That's the only issue we have, is that little chip here. I'm gonna be happy. It has flakes on it, but that's just from paint that was on the tape that we're pulling up. I can get this up. Right, I think that looks good. Again, don't mind the chip. We will fix it. Yeah, you're gonna print it. All right, so we're gonna do the Western Strikes mouths are all silver all the way around. Let me grab the back. The backs are also silver. So now that we hit the 2K subs on YouTube, I need to get going on the community tournament build video. We will have that giveaway soon. I mean, I'm gonna make the helmet still. So. Might be a little bit. We still got like 3 rounds of tournament. I recorded a video for the next round Thursday, I think. I just need to edit it. Maybe I'll try to get that up Tuesday. Yeah, they are awesome. I'm not sure which one I'm gonna do first. Kind of torn between silver and pink, but I think it's just because I like doing pink helmets. Yes, we have a little issue. Don't worry, we will fix it after we get the silver done. We got a little paint chip here. We'll just have to fill that and put a little bit of some white over it again. Not a big deal. That's the least of our problems. I think it turned out nice. We even got that, your thin gold line. I'm sorry, it's like opposite like where I move. But we'll fix it. I think we're still on track to maybe clear it tomorrow. We'll see. Let me get the silver on. We'll see. Back is masked. Let's do the front here. Ooh, starting with red. Can't go wrong. Patrick, this is... Western Strike White. Sorry, I don't want to put it on the putty box. I think it's a... I think Johnson described it earlier today as a feather horn. Patrick, never change. More tape. Over, more tape. All right, if we can get through this silver without pulling anything up, should be good to go. Yeah? I like that. I like that. Outside the box thinking right there. I never in my life would have been like, yeah, how about a Roadrunner helmet, you know? But I like it. It works. Okay. Well, that's interesting. is my tape? So I don't know if we'll have a fan series video Friday. I mean, not Friday, Wednesday. We might have the Gokai Saber and then either this or Armadillo next week. We'll see. Okay. All right, that is masked. Move. Let me grab the buckets. We'll get the painting camera set up here. Well, we putty right up there is Armadillo.
Western Strike.
Nope, New Frontier. Oh my.
Oh my. Sorry.
Something's going on, right? Okay, yeah, all right, that'd be fine, that'd be fine.
This is Armadillo. I don't have the purple, so we did the black first. I think just like a beard black, and the side things are black, the rest is purple, and this is supposed to be silver right here. So, let me get the lilac.
So if we get the silver on this, hopefully before the stream's done, we'll get the masking off, check it out. I'll put putty on that chip that came off so I can fix it tomorrow morning. Hopefully, we get this clear. All right. got some more spot putting to do here. That's actually pretty cool. I like that idea. Get a new cup and brush. And my friend. This is for a customer. This is a light speed red R. We're working on this morning. Not a big deal if we get putty in these, poke them out. So if I had a round file, yep, this is time for its red. These holes are a little weird, but kind of tight. Wes, yep. Oh, it's cold here. It's cold. So we'll get some putty on this. There's a couple of things we can putty. See how we're feeling here. We need to paint the eyes on. I keep forgetting. The Dinotrite cyan and purple. Don't think I have just like acrylic to use on them. The Dinotrite purple's eyes are green. Cyans are red? doesn't sound right, but I think it is. But again, thank you everyone for hitting the 2K subs on the YouTube. Super appreciate it. Hopefully next year we can get to like 5K. Maybe that's being a little too optimistic, but we'll see. Brush that is bigger than the cup. Ow. Next. The fire. My spray tint finally came in, so I hope to get the Daishi visors vacuum form tonight once I go in. We'll get those stupid helmets out of here. I'm trying all week to get those visors formed. I didn't have time. It's loud, it's in my house. Either my son's sleeping or I'm sleeping. My daughter's doing something. We'll get it this week. This weekend. Get them done. Get those Daishis finished. Out of here. If you're on the Patreon, as you saw last night, the Community Build 2 file got posted on there, so check that out. I'm going to get that printed here soon. Blue-dah! Got cleared this morning, so we'll finish that tomorrow, hopefully. And that video will be up on the Patreon. Okay, that's all done. Next, we're going to do K20 Customs. favorite Kamen Rider, Stronger. For some reason, the dude's like obsessed with it. I don't know why. I think he needs, like, you know, get some better taste. But we're gonna get Stronger here. We're gonna get this almost smooth. Drill out the eyes. We already pre-resin the eyes, so they're pretty much good to go. That was pretty. Damn it. They're ready to go. To drill them out. And then I made two horns. Once we start drilling out the eyes, we're gonna do the magnets. I'm thinking like a bolt actually. Put a bolt into the horn through the helmet, and then we're gonna have Stronger's regular mode and its power up mode. And maybe this broken back. That's the plan. As you know, Stronger's the first rider to get a power up. The first rider to get a power up kitchen. Real historical. You know, classy. A classy rider. That's what I would say. So that's what we're doing here. So if you're interested in any of these patches that are on my apron, I know you can barely see them, but K20 Customs on Etsy is having a holiday sale, 30% off. Go check it out. Highly recommend. Couldn't be happier with these. When you order something from him, make sure in the comments you put, please make Stronger patches. I would appreciate it. It helps everyone out. But go buy some. They're awesome. Great value for the price. He's got live, man. You can't go wrong. Forward to drilling the holes out. Yeah, my drink's empty. It's a shame. We will get some paint on flash green. I'll have to run over to the house and get my ugly 80s green for it. I looked at all the screen caps I could find of it. A flash green, even the Gokaiser. Gokaiser one. And it is kind of that, just that ugly green. I was thinking maybe they updated it for Gokaiser, but no, it's still ugly. So, we're gonna stick with it. Authentic here. Soldier. Speaking of Bioman, I don't know if anyone saw, but 3 Command Center finished the Bioman files for me. You can go purchase them if you're interested. But after we get Changeman printed, we will jump in to Bioman. Not looking forward to it, but we will do it. is going on, Taco? You got poured in what? Just got bored. Yeah, I know. I cannot remember the last time I've been like bored and not just like mentally drained. Ooh, what are you door dashing? Did you get your 12 pack? BK onion rings. I don't know. Something about them. When I was a kid, I thought those were how onion rings were. And so I had, like, real onion rings, and I thought I'd been lied to my whole life. Why the kick? So this week's, I guess the rest of the month, we're going to try, the tip goal is for Kamen Rider Black, file from Dizackers. I don't have a black file, and I've been asked to make black a lot, so. We had all our other tip goals funded, or else, you know, they just kept happening. Forgot about the strongest horns. So it'd be cool if we could get paint on Don Dora. On Don Morisani. Sorry. I'm looking at Don Dora. He's sitting here. Get paint on him tomorrow. That'd be cool. He need to cut his visor out. So maybe we'll do that and wet sand him tomorrow. Probably do white first for his bandana. I went to Lowe's and didn't have that satin apple we were using on Red Hawk, so I had to order it. Hopefully it gets here tomorrow. I didn't see. Or at least for next weekend. When's Christmas? Next Sunday? Saturday? this is really hard to paint. So we're not gonna do with it. Next Sunday. I knew it was next weekend, I didn't know a day. Taco, your helmet is actually up next. Okay. Horn's done. Let me grab a drink. Then we'll crack into Taco's helmet here. Then after Taco's, we'll start painting something else. Taco's helmet, Shinkan Blue. Is that better? I don't know where it's supposed to go.
You want it in orange?
Sorry, I am trying to get through everyone's orders. There's just so many. I mean, I close commissions pretty much, but it still takes a while. Orange is really cool, right? Psycho, we can paint, put black on it tonight. I didn't get a chance to stop at Hobby Lobby and get the green, but I don't think I could have got it painted this weekend. But I was gonna get the black on it tonight or tomorrow morning. And then we just need silver, it's a kind of candy coat in the green. That should be all we kind of need. I just, since we're, you got the metallic, I have to get a special translucent green. It's not hard to get, I just... Blue. Shinkin' Blue. Welcome back. This helmet is much bigger than that other one, Taco. Much bigger. Sorry. Gut, Patrick. Trust your gut. Thanks for the follow. Yeah, this should be good. This should be good. 100% based on your measurements. MC Pinks, what's up? Welcome, welcome. Thanks for the follow. Thank you. do anything about the ads. You can subscribe, that's about it. An hour. Whoa! Taco, thank you! Thank you! Thank you. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. I appreciate every single person that subs. You get no ads. Helps me out. Just so everyone knows, any like revenue I get from this goes right back into it. So. Something wild you want to see?
I'll make it happen. This is Kyoru.
Red, Diner Charge Red. I mean, technically, your replacement's free. Right? Doesn't super matter.
We're going to put a visor over it, cut it out, not a big deal. So,
we lose the details, we lose the details.
Yeah.
see it as, make sure you post about it. You know I'm here. Did you, you did. I'll show you, Patrick. Actually, I want to paint the eyes, so maybe we'll figure something out here after I get these two spot putties. I don't think there's really much more I can... I mean, I always could. We'll see. I want to get those two going, though. But she's looking real nice. I ordered the yellow vinyl for the teeth. I have some for the white. I think it might be too thick, but I don't know. Everyone on Thursday was like, yeah, that's fine. Looks good. So I might just roll with what I have, but we'll see. Awesome, awesome. 3DC is who I tell you to go to. I would prefer you to go to, honestly. Then if not, Zero to Hero, he does good work. Then, you did commission those super modes or whatever, right? Like, paid for them? Like, they're happening, or they never get that far? Not bad, Azzy. Yeah, I mean, get your stuff sorted out first. I didn't know if you did pay for it or not. That's all. So I kind of came into possession of some amazing files today. Can't really share what they are. I will share it on the Patreon. So I want to ask what people think I should do next, like which ones I should do. It's kind of, I don't know. There's something kind of special. Human being I've ever seen that actually wanted him. I will gladly make some for you. Hands down. I can't do that. Can't do it. Not on stream. Pop on the Patreon. We got $1 tiers. Or maybe I'll pop it in Discord later. A patron only Discord. Either way, the Discord's gonna vote on what one we make. Step one. One of them I don't want to make because it was never really a helmet to begin with, so I don't know. I got them in a not like a way I'm like proud of, so I don't really want to get anybody in trouble. Formidi can help you. Or I could get you some, like, rough sketches to give me some ideas. And send them to Formidi. Interested in a kit of Dino Charge Red, let me know. I have one sitting here. I was gonna make a post about some kits I've laying around that I don't I'm not gonna use them before I put them up on like Mercari or something. I don't know if I printed the visor or not. Nope, nope, I did. I think I did that. Alright. Move this. Gonna do some hand stuff on Luca Blue here. Hey, I can walk you through it. Yeah, the visor's too big for me to vacuum form. That's why I printed a smaller one. But, you know, the box there, you can probably hand pull it if you really wanted to try. A little bit challenging for a first. I don't know if I would honestly suggest it, but if you want to do a stunt for it, you could. Stunt. This doesn't really need, like, slather, but I have it. So we're going to try this. I have that Dino Charge Red. I have a kind of bigger Dino Charge Black, a bigger Turbo Ranger Blue, like the Sentai Turbo Ranger, not Power Rangers Turbo. A smaller MMPR Black. A Kaku Ranger. I don't know what color off the top of my head. I'm gonna say black, but I'm not sure. That's interesting, Azzy. I was wondering how you did that. Your like concept pictures look really good, like professionally. slice the visor out of this and print that. But it's looking good. We can what save this tomorrow maybe. Fine. Alright. So let's just do the back of this real quick. We'll call it with the spot putty, I think. I think everything else kind of sanded. We'll get white going on flash green. I think the other two flashmen need prime. The back of red needs putty, honestly. Spot putty bench here. Look at these awesome K20 custom patches. Check them out on Etsy. Holiday sale, 30% off. And at this point, you think my boy would be like, hey. Mphromighty is not in Discord. I don't know if he does Discord. He does pop in here. I know, we hit 2K. It's a 2K stream. 2K party stream. I wish I had something like planned or anything. I didn't think it was going to happen today. What's up? There he is. See? I was just telling everyone about their sale. The sale. You want to look good? You want to look great? You want that... You want that beautiful Toku patches? Look at this. V3? Hi, hello. Awesome. Boken Yellow? Come on, she's the best. Custom patches, K20 is your man. See? Look at that kitchen. Free advertising, you know. Next time, I'm gonna send you a bill. I'll just send you the bill. It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's in the mail. Oh my. You don't have Samurai Kitchen? Come on. Let me go grab the green for Flash real quick. Give me 1 second.
Stand by. Talk about it yourself.
it. I think this is pretty close to a nice flash green. It's kind of ugly, but it's happening. Are you okay, Taco? Excessively stupid. Yeah, you're not wrong. Okay. M for Mighty liked my story. Maybe he'll pop in here.
Maybe if New Frontier lets him out of the basement.
This is gloss, we'll do white first.
Push it, Alexa. Set a timer for 10 minutes.
10 minutes, starting now.
Oh my. You're not wrong. let us let's try to figure out how to do the eyes on Kyo Purple here. And I've been so worried about the visor here. We're so worried about the visor, I haven't even thought that we need to like do the detail lines on this still. So. Oh! It's okay. I don't want the... Fine, we can do whatever you want, Doc. I'm down for any sort of challenge. Any sort of challenge. I mean, if you got the cash flow for him. So, Patrick, I'll bring you up to speed since you haven't been here for a little bit. This is the test visor. I cut out this white strips on my silhouette and just some test teeth. See how they look. We didn't get carried away. I don't know if I like this. I mean, obviously we'll cut better, and this is like lifted here on the side. This is a good visor. We painted the silver on the back and then tinted it, and it didn't work. It dulled the front. So we have to mask this and paint this silver. There's that. And we'll... I think this white looks fine. I think the white outline is going to look fine. Not that worried about it. I'm probably going to stick with this. I think since this is flat, it won't be as weird. Or we can curve this around it a little better. Then maybe have, like, stop back here flush. I don't know. So that's where we're at with that. We still have to paint this silver. But I've been so worried about the visor. I haven't even thought about the rest of the helmet. We're going to do the eyes. And then the detail line, so like up here, kind of around the fin. I think that's it. It's super simple. Super simple. We have the cash flow to do all 10 of those. I'm gonna regret even ever saying that. So that's where we're at with this. We need to get this eye done. I'm gonna double check and look it up here. But since people always ask, can you see out of that? Yes, you can see. You can see just fine. See just fine. So that's where we're at, Patrick. We're real close. We're real close. I have the white to do this now, but I wanted to mask it, paint the silver first. And then, like I said, I got the yellow vinyl ordered for the teeth. I mean, that's a journey, Taco. We're at 1.5 right now, right? Because Psycho's not for you, and blue didn't fit, so we print you new blue. And then gold. Is gold still on? I know you said a lot of teeth to cut out, but with the silhouette, I don't really have to do anything, so it's perfect. I'm going to trace them. That was kind of my plan, was to trace them. And then... like, trace them on the computer. Okay. Gold and Psycho are still good. And we already talked about blue. And I have that red still, too. Wait for you. So let me check. These are green, right? It's a win-win. I mean, I get it. Foxy, hi! Hello, welcome, welcome. I don't know if red fit you or not. That's the only thing. If you don't want it, let me know. I will pass it on to someone else. Which is fine. It's just sitting here. That's all. It's also like, what, a $70 gamble? Do you know Foxy? What color green are they? I have a tab open on this helmet, like. Okay, so they're like a nice green. I will see if anyone else wants it. I might just throw it up on the Mercari. And grass green. Okay. Well, let's awkwardly mask this. Listen, I want this helmet done so bad. I really want to. Can't wait to see it, the visor and everything. So we'll figure it out here. What is happening? So like some spring green, you think? Think this is eye color? I think it'll be alright. Does anyone know what color Dinotaur Cyan's eyes are? Awesome. We're gonna roll with this. We're gonna see what happens here. So we're just gonna brush this on like Neanderthals. It should be fine, right? It should be fine. It's a Lego Five Nights at Freddy's? I think red, right? That's what I said earlier, but I'm not sure. I hope they're red. We can just use a paint pen and call it an evening on that. Again, we need to do detail lines on that. I've been so caught up on these visors, I haven't even looked at the detail lines. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
All right, we're doing a coat of white on. Thank you. okay, but you never know. Awesome.
Easy. I like it.
Should be recording this. Oh well. Two seconds. Come on. I don't know if I didn't hit record at all or something happened. Eyes for Sunny. I think that looks good. Right. So green eyes done. Yeah, I didn't record at all painting flash green. So now we gotta fudge it. Alright, so we'll let this sit. It should be good. Should be good. And then maybe tomorrow, we'll get this dusted off. Jeez. We'll do detail lines. We can clear this after the detail lines. We can clear it. The rest is just the visor. We'll have to do the silver on the visor, the teeth, the white. I don't think there's yellow on, like, extra yellow shapes on purple. And then just glue it on, we should be good to go. So that's the plan. Let this sit, see what happens. I'll grab cyan here.
Cyan's not as nice.
Cyan is nowhere near as nice. My biggest issue right now is trying to figure out how to fix this. I've had this wrinkle 3 times on me. I've sanded it down smooth, wet sanded it, reprimed it and all that, and it still keeps wrinkling, so I don't know what to do. 100% don't know what to do. Other than like use like acetone and like strip it, I don't know. It's kind of bumming me out because the front's really nice and I just need to do the Bitron and it's done. And it's for somebody, so I can't just say, ah, it's alright. I should have left it alone, but it didn't look good. Caesar Red. Cyan's not as good. This is an old helmet. Like, I printed this a long time ago. And I printed it without the visor in it because I thought it was a hot shot. I could figure it out by hand, and I can't. But I do have a visor. I reprinted it and vacuumed it, and we have it over there. It's not perfect, but it should be fine for all we're doing. But we'll do detail lines. I don't know if there's any up in here. I mean, let's see. If there's any like here, but we need to do the eyes first. Cured purple is still amazing. That helmet's amazing. I'm just waiting so that... Alexa, how long's left on the timer?
You have 1 minute and 10 seconds left on your 10-minute timer.
Purple. Once that's done, I just need to do a video of that real quick. Just at least something of me putting white on that, and then we'll get the eyes painted on here. What's that, kitchen? Speaking of Patreon, please join my Patreon. $1 tiers, we got up to $20 tiers. $20 tiers, get the community build helmet files to do as you wish. We got 2 files up there right now. 3's about to get modeled, and then we are going to have another poll for what helmet or what team we do next. Get modeled for the community build, and then those models that I just got today that are spicy, we'll pick what I do next. Purple is the best. I love purple. That flash one looks good. I'm happy with that. Alexa. Stop timer. and those other two as well. Prime it and swarm, we can maybe do touch up putty and what's the ending take so long that those are probably not going to be. Feeling frisky. Alright, let me get this. Put the red on here. I'm just gonna use red paint pen. I mean, it's such a tiny area, it doesn't really matter. Whoop. have to do two coats. For sure. Definitely did two coats. We'll let that dry, don't want to push it. Then hopefully we can get, I ordered some gold vinyl to do the weird part on this helmet as well. I think it's on top and the bottom. I think it's just the spirit one. I don't know, I think the alive one, does that make sense? If you've seen Kyoruchi, you know what I'm talking about. Is yellow? But I'm not sure. But yeah, at this point, just hang out a couple minutes. Talk to all you. How's everyone doing? Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it. Thank you all for the 2K subs on YouTube. Really didn't expect that. So soon. I'm so far behind with that tournament. I started when we were like at like 1300 or something. And then boom. Here we are. So hopefully we keep going like this. That'd be awesome. So, thank you, Patrick. Thank you. I appreciate it. If you're not in the Discord, join the Discord, Patreon. Doing fun stuff. Trying to do fun stuff at least. Trying. Yeah, did you unsub? You probably did. That's fair. You're probably not even sub. We still at 2K. We Gucci. We were. I mean, we needed like 10. I was like, yeah, maybe next weekend we'll get it. But here we are. I'm getting hungry. 5 ads. I'm sorry. Somebody give Patrick a sub. It's Christmas. You know. So I want to get this together eventually here. I want to get it off my bench. But what if you didn't know what ketchup was? Ketchup sucks? You don't like ketchup? I mean, I'm not a huge ketchup individual myself, but... Got this bad boy here cooking. Weapons are very hard for me to do, so. Glue this together, I guess. Just real quick. So I can put it on the shelf. So this is by, if you're in the Discord, Los, I think CV is his CV Creations. I'm sorry, that's probably wrong. I honestly can't remember off the top of my head. So he told me he was going to change it, and I was like, that's a good name to change it to. I don't know if he changed it. But once we finally start the video on this. This is the Zen Glass from Dawn Brothers. Yeah, Kitchen knows what his name is on IG. They're friends. Whoa! Hit people. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. It's CV Comic Creations, I think. Is that right, Kitchen? Thank you for the follow, Hit People Guy. How are you? Welcome, welcome. We will weld this together. Yes, it is. Whoa, thanks for the sub, man. Thank you, thank you. Yes, this is cute. We're waiting for the eyes to dry and do another coat on them. And I'm just rough gluing together this Zen Glass. Hit People, thank you, thank you. Fraley's Saturday. Man, thanks for the sub, I appreciate it, wow. Can't go wrong with a lazy weekend day, I'll tell you that much. I haven't had one in like a decade, but sometimes I think about them. I have a cut on my hand and this acetone hurts. Reframe Jad, what's your name reason for it? Is it from a game or something? I mean, when I hear Jad, I think like RuneScape. But People Guy, thanks for joining. Thanks for joining. It's your first time here. This is what we do. We hang out every weekend. Oh, three-frame jab, okay. What fighting game do you play? Oh, I like it. Yeah, I used to a lot. I like Third Strike. I'm not big on like team fighters. I'm really bad at them. Like MVC2 is probably best I got. And I wasn't even good in MVC2. Yeah? That's awesome. I love fighting games, like that's kind of like my, I wouldn't say I'm good, but you know, I follow the tournaments and stuff. I used to play Mortal Kombat with like Pig of the Hutt and stuff. Tom Brady. Play Iceman. I can't remember who I played. I always like Jill, even though she's kind of low tier. I mean, that's fact. It's fact. I like watching the low tier VC2 like tournaments. Those are fun. Those are fun. This is actually pretty sick. Lowe's did a good job. Look at this thing. We got this started. I'll shoot the beginning video of this tomorrow, and we can get it welded, and then this might be a Bondo thing. Might be a Bondo thing. For sure. Definitely needs welded, though. Filled. But it's pretty awesome. He's been asking me forever to do it. You know, I wanted to. I asked him if he could make, like, the where the lights are, like, a separate piece. This one's like his first models, and he's kind of learning. I think it's good. We might be able to figure something out. Might be able to figure something out. I mean, it's kind of like flat, so maybe we could do like some PETG and like embed some LEDs in here, put over it, and just frost it a little bit. We might be able to. Honestly, that's a little extra work. We'll see. But yeah, it's pretty sick. I think this is the right size. It took me forever to get this scaled right. I feel like this is actually pretty close. I have more Asami's too, so maybe we'll do his too since we're doing his helmet. Haven't had time. What's up? With what? Just a general? Yes. We will be wet sanding it tomorrow, cutting out the eyes, and probably, hopefully, getting paint on it tomorrow. Dom Murasami. Yep. He's over there, almost ready to go. I don't know if you can quite see him on the little camera, but he's there, down on the floor there. I'm sorry. I haven't seen Dom Brothers, so I apologize. Watching an order, so we're only up to Tokusure. So I know of them, but I've never seen them. Really? That's awesome. Makes me like him even more. I apologize for being a sham and a fraud and not knowing that. Alright, yeah, that's gotta wait. Well, sadly, I don't know what more we can really get into tonight. One more helmet with the prime. But, I just make the props. I don't like Nightmare Before Christmas. I don't get it. I know most of the other lore. I do. I try to be... I don't want to be a fraud. I just haven't quite gotten the Dumb Brothers yet. You talked me up to about halfway through Tokusure, and I got you. We got it. All the way from Go Ranger to Tokusure. We're good. I don't know any Kamen Rider, though. That's embarrassing. I don't get Nightmare for Christmas. I don't know when you watch it. I don't know. You know them all. You watch them all. Jealous. I'm getting there. I just don't have time. I'm out here making these instead of watching. Just my problem. My problem for sure. Hopefully in a year I'll be caught up. And then I can start on Kamen Rider. And then Ultraman. Well, I know about Stronger because he's the best. No? Watch it in November. I could see that. When my brother was in with his girlfriend, we watched it. Still don't get it. I've heard Lupat's all over the place. I'm interested. I got Lupin Blue working here. I need to work on my Lupin Blue. I need to print the back part that didn't print. I should look into that tomorrow. Get that printed, finally. Hopefully. But with that, I think it's about time called night. I'm sorry I didn't have anything like fun or planned for this 2K sub surprise. Thanks everyone for subbing and hanging out, following, all that. You guys are awesome. Do this every weekend. You know, schedule goes up. Join the Discord. It's in the link tree if you're interested. Patreon if you're interested. I got some spicy files we're going to do a vote on either today or tomorrow. That I don't want to talk about on stream. See which one we're going to do. I've got the community builds going on the Patreon, of course. And if you guys like shirts, get shirts. Got shirts. I don't know what this week's video is. It's off my head. I want to say it's Goggle Pink. But we'll see. I'll let you know tomorrow. Hopefully everyone tunes in tomorrow. We'll be out here tomorrow at like 9 as usual in the morning. 5 in the afternoon, hopefully. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 helmets to sand tomorrow. So hopefully it doesn't take too long. Then we'll probably stream after that. But that's the plan. Thank you all for hanging out. I appreciate you all. And hopefully see you tomorrow. If not, have a great weekend. And a great week.